How to use layout containers in Tableau. In this example, I have a dashboard with layout containers used. I have this sheet. If I double click the handle, it's sitting inside of a dashboard container. If I double click again, this sheet and this sheet is in another dashboard container. And if I double click again, this dashboard container and this dashboard container up here are in a bigger container. Let's take a look at how to do that in Tableau. Container here, and I'm going to start by dragging in layout containers. I'm going to drag them in as floating, so I'm going to hold the shift key down and drag in a vertical container. I'm going to color this container gray so I can see it. Containers are simply used to hold other objects. So I can take objects like sheets and put them into the layout container. A container can only be vertical or horizontal based on what you use first. What I'm going to do first here is drag two blanks into the container. I'm going to drag one blank in, and you can see that it's kind of a gray area, and you can see that the blank is going into the container. And drag a second container. And you'll see I have a couple places to put it. On the top, bottom, left, right. If I put it on the left or the right, it becomes a horizontal container. If I put it on the top or the bottom, it becomes a vertical container. We'll make it vertical. Now I'm gonna put two of my sheets inside. So I'm gonna grab my quantity number, quantity sheet, drag it into the middle. I'm gonna drag my sales into the middle as well. I'm going to remove titles, and I'm going to fit entire view. At this point, I can remove my blanks, they were just placeholders. Close that out, and I have a container with two sheets in it. The benefit of a container is that I can put it anywhere I want now. I can move these two sheets together in this container anywhere on the screen. And that's containers in Tableau. Hope this helps.